Okay, welcome back in another bit of Angel Wing gaming channel, guys. Today we have a new released game came out in Play Store before days. I was waiting to make a video, but it was in maintenance, so today we will try it. Tales of Crestoria. From today I will... Basically, from now on I will try to talk in my gameplay, so because I want to show you in every game that what are its mechanics, what it's its gameplay and other stuff like that. So we will come back after the download will come, okay? So it's still downloading, but it started to have a story or something, so let's see it. Okay, this will teach you about the basic of the battle system. Are you ready? Yes. Okay. We want to see the tutorial. This is the attack button. So, the quality is very nice. It's high in high graphics. It's turn based, and we are here and we are there. I want to see that if we can rotate the camera, but I don't think so. We can see from this side. Kanata. It looks like an anime, so. Said help from your mentors. All right, thank you, master. It's always a wolf, and we have two other things. Okay, we will learn about the weakness. As you can see here, we have a sign of weakness. So fire, earth, earth, wind, wind, water, and as it is light, dark, and neutral, no element, strength or weakness. Okay. So we are light, as we can see here, and it is dark over here. So if we attack it, we will do a lot of damage. It is weak, weakening in our... And she is earth, and it is wind, so yes. Okay. And I am free to choose whoever hits in the next turn. Okay. There is a damage multiplier. Okay. He didn't want to do it, but he will do it twice now. Okay, he is attacking. Take a look at stats bar. Notice that another bar just below HP goes. Yes, the special attack bar. Over limit goats, a character over limit goats will build with each action. Once the goats is full, the character can unleash a deadly mystic art. Delivering a critical attack, inflict brick, delivering. Okay. Ah, it will appear there. Dark Blade. Okay. I want to see if it is available from the beginning or you have to awaken a character or something like that. So as you can see here, the graphics are amazing. I don't really like this style of the camera, but I hope we will be able to change that. Okay, yes. This is the story, I don't want to bother you more with it. You will see it if you download the game.
そう思って。でもどうして頭。ああ、あそこには一人問題児がいるだろう。あの子は村の作物や雑貨を。その感じで。それって決めつけじゃないですか。ナッシュはそんなにクレス先生。俺すぐに。分かった。だけど。はい。急がないと。
Okay, they have a very nice story. And we will come back again after the download, okay? So here we are back, guys. The download is finished and here we go. I want to see... Close the Tower Battle, now it's time to recruit a powerful ally to make your party even stronger. So the first step is, as always, to summon a character and show us the how to summon. Acquire a memory stone will make a new character join you. We can equip a character down below as an assisting character. So, we choose. I don't know any of them. Which one of them and who is the best? I really like Res. He looks great. So I will choose him. But let's see all the characters that we have here. Maybe some of you like the someone else. Tell me which one do you think is good for first choice. Basically, we have to see them all, what kind of skills does he have, what kind of a character is he is, a supporter or hitter or something, a tank maybe he's a tank. Even if he says sword over here, we cannot say that he's an attacker. We don't know what this artist is. It may be an anime, so most of the people, they maybe know. As you see here, there is a NSR option, so it is lower rank. This look like Beyblade or something. Okay, we have all of the characters, so you can start and acquire wherever you like. He looks more than SR, but anyway. And that's it. Okay. This looks nice, but I will try the best one. I don't know why he is first, but he looks like... Basically, I want to start with a less advantage, you know. If it was a neutral one, is there any neutral? This is light, darkness. I don't see any neutral or something. Anyway, I will start with Cress. I want to see what is going on with the game. And we will see. Okay, that was nice. Okay, nice. That was a nice... Every character has his own memo. So here he is. Mystic Artes. Yes, okay. Demon Fang, Phoenix. Basically, we saw already. Oh, wait. There is an option to change into 3D. Okay, and the free camera angle view. Very, very nice. I really like the graphics. That's a very nice and a positive thing for a game. Now let's add the member to our team up. Okay. Tap. Oh no. I didn't know that we have him in our party already. I cannot understand what's going on. Did we have him or I have him because I chose him? Ton of. Okay. It shows us that we have a lot of quests. Let's go home screen. Home settings. You can edit your home settings to show illustration of character you gained, or allies and memorial stones of your home screen. Go ahead and set your home screen. What? Congratulations, you have completed the Tale of Kessara tutorial. We have left a gift for you in the gift book as a reward. We can, yes, push a notification so you won't lose any. Oh my god! No. Okay, we're getting 100 crystals each day. SR plus amount tickets multiplied by 3. A login system, that's very nice. I see a lot of diamonds over there. Okay, let's go. Yes, there is the promotions that they have. A lot of promotions. Yes, some informations. Okay, let's go. Come on. I really hate that on these games. These pop-up screens. Anyway. Basically, I think we have to acquire them. This, you know, graphic looks like Black Clover's one. It reminds me this one. I don't know about you. Let's show about the summons right now. So we have diamonds for our first summon, but we can go over here. You know, there are a lot of characters that we don't know yet what are they doing. I think this one is maybe the best from the darkness. So we have 3, so we summon 3. Okay. Archeclane. Clane. We got the guy that was on poster, Gaius. Janice Sage. Oh, that's looked up. I really like this guy over here. No 3D for him. Oh my god. Okay, that was nice. We have, okay. So you can start R. This doesn't look like an R. I really like this, you know. SR and R. Okay. That's look nice. So we have plenty of characters and we just started, okay? So that's good. And we have with friend points. One free. Okay. We have one pool of 10 every day. Okay. So we will go for this one and we will finish with the summons right now. So we didn't got any. We got the guy that I told you that is more than necessary, I think. Okay, that's nice, I think. We have to see how we can acquire this one. That was a good start. Now we have plenty of characters. As you can see here, we have a lot of characters. I don't see any duplicates, so if we go over here, there is a possibility, yes, of awakening. So you need the same character. If you awaken same character with same character, he becomes with one star up. Okay. This is his 3D. I really like it. It's he looks like Dr. Stone in bigger age. So I don't think I will keep this awakening because maybe we can use the duplicates to XP or something more. As you can see, our protagonist over here is SR, so the characters that are SR maybe are good also. For Ascent, so to progress further, we have those over here. And we have also the future to see where you can acquire them. This is one of the best futures in every game. It helps many people, even if you don't know the game, to progress a little bit, you know, further and easier. It will show you where it is and you will find out very, very fast what is everything about. What else we have notices? Yes, this is all the information that you have to know about, you know, the game that they are sharing and stuff. We have the arena, open it. Okay, from the beginning. Most of the games have it after you finish some stages. So I think that's good, but without characters, I don't think, you know, you can do too much. There is a daily missions with a lot of diamonds. So the diamonds, as I see here, are easy to take. So let's start our missions. How can I have supports the same as my main character? I cannot understand. Submembers. This one. And this one. Basically, auto select. Okay, we don't know yet why did they do that. Why they are choosing their own selves. But they do it, so we will go. Okay, there is a possibility to acquire more stuff. Okay, there is an auto and a multiplier speed. That's nice. Oh, we have... Okay, that's nice. I wanna see if we can go a little bit higher or something. No, we can't. That's nice, look at this! You can turn the camera. That's nice. You can use the menu, it pauses the game, yeah, you can... Ah, you have also... What else? What it does over here? Art is used, keep mystic arts. You have plenty of enemies, rear tracking. Let's see. Whoa! So So he tracked the character that he's hitting. That's very cool. So guys, I think that the graphics are amazing. My little fella over here is amazing. We have an affinity system. I don't know if we have any rewards or something. The rewards are nice, and there is a next button for every mission, so you can go to the next mission faster. We didn't open it. It wasn't there. It has to appear, so that's why we didn't go. What happened? Connecting. Okay, we have a connection problem. I don't know why. I don't think I have anything else to show you. The game looks dope. It has many features from the beginning. You can acquire many characters. Most of you maybe know the anime. It must be an anime thing. I will search it. And it looks nice. At the end of the video, I will put also the animation from the beginning, from the downloading page that you didn't want to see, or I didn't want to bother you to see. So if you want to see it, it will be at the last of the video, so you can see it there. So that was the Crest story. I hope you liked, guys. If you think you will play and want to see more about it, I may be continue it. I don't know about you, but we will see in the future. Until the next video, guys, see you again. Bye.
よろしくお願いします、先生。